Nuns. I think, what was it, the little sisters of the poor, the poor fears?
No,
Benedictines.
The Benedictines, I'm totally aware of. They weren't the Cloistered ones at all.
No.
But
we're going there in May.
It's almost Donna's sister's the Benedictine.
It was a great place to send your kids, you know, if they're kind of wayward, you know, if you're living in New York or Georgia or something like that, it was wayward, just send them out. Because they were cloistered there behind the big walls, and none of the Connemara boys could get at them.
Yes.
No, I'm only kidding you. I'm sure they had a lovely experience. They did hang out with the orphanage boys from Upper Frack, so I mean, there was
they were close. They were close.
Here we go with a song from Galway. It's called The Galway Girl, and this is written by a Texan named Steve Earle. It's one of the few songs he's ever written that didn't get him in a lot of trouble with the Republican Party. It's The Galway Girl from the movie P.S. I Love You. One, two, three.
Down the old Oswald, the D-I-E-I-A. Me and the girl and we start to talk on the back of the D-I-A. I'll ask him, hey, what's a fella to do? If her hair was black and her eyes were blue. Well, you rock me, I'm taking a whirl down the Salt Hill Pond with a Galway girl.